When I got my first deal with Cold Chillin, now keep in mind, like, they were doing album deals. They were doing singles first, and they would put out a single on you on Prism, and then see
how it did.
And then then they would give you an album deal. So before me, Kane got his, well, Biz first, and then Kane got his album deal, and then G-Rap got his album deal, and you know, word of mouth, I'm hearing and I'm knowing that everybody's getting $25,000 as their advance, like in their pocket advance. So my album deal comes up and the contract says $12,500.
Oh, somebody took half of it.
No, I didn't sign it. I was like, yo, what are y'all doing? Like, so I call up Lenny Fischelberg, who was the president, and I was like, yo, what's up? Like, everybody got 25. You offering me 12.5. And he's like, you take it or leave it. That's what it is. And like, he was talking real gully on the phone. And I was like, okay, so I'm the college guy that you think, like, I'm the nice kid, the college kid. Like, you think you could talk crazy to me, but I'm from Brownsville. So we hung up the phone. Within the hour, I was walking into the office with, like, 6 goons. Mm. And I remember the receptionist, real nice lady, D. She's like, oh, no, Ace, not you, no.
You're the nice college guy.
We walked in this
office. She knew what it was.
Closed the door. One of the people that was with me, crazy enough, was J. Rue.
Oh, really? Wow.
Before he ever came out.
Yeah, I didn't know.
I had J. Rue with me. I had my man Harry with me. I had my man Sha. Sha is like the real official street dude from Brownsville, like official.
Yeah, yeah.
And I had, you know, Blase.
Oh, yeah, it was PF Cutting.
Out Loud, the rapper, okay. The dark skin dude.
Wow, yeah.
So we all walked in his office, closed the door, and he's sitting there shaking in his boots or whatever. Yeah,
this is a great story.
Come on, Ace, what's going on here, Ace? I said, yo, man, my advance is $25,000. Don't play with me. Let it not be 25 when I get that paperwork back. I turned around. My man Sha put a bullet on his desk. Wow. With his initials cut into the bullet, and we walked out the office. Wow. It wasn't no physical, nobody got physical, but it was almost like just a
What was your advance after that?
$25,000.
Solid.